Okay, people, it's not leg day. It's push-pull day. And it's a super humid day in Portland. If I was squatting today, it's damp in here. It's 92 degrees in the garage, and it's slick, especially on this bike. Not so much back here. But anyway, all we're doing is pulls and dips, so our feet aren't going to be touching the ground. So let's get it.
Today we're doing a 1 up to 10 ladder with bar dips and pull-ups. That means one bar dip, one pull-up, two bar dips, two pull-ups, all the way up to 10 if I can make it. I'm trying to go high on my pull-ups, and as it gets later into the sets, I won't be going quite as high. Anyway, let's see how I do.
Six. Nine. Ten. All right, hold one breath. By the way, I'm trying to go high most of the time, but now that I'm down toward the end, I'm settling for the whole bar. So that's where we're at. Broke again, one yet. So I think this shows my levels, and what I'd like to think is because I'm doing a higher range of motion on the pulls, that I'm getting better. I don't know, you tell me. Okay, since I broke on round 9, on pulls and on dips. Actually, it was round 10 on dips. But at any rate, round 9 on pull-ups. I'm going to do one more set of pull-ups. I'm going to do however many good reps I can do. And then we're going to do 2 sets of however many reps that is on Swissy chin-ups. So let's just see what I got. Keep it clean as best I can. Go as high as I can. Got a hell of a pump on that. And then do 4 more. Take a short rest between sets. Thanks so much for watching. It's not easy being over 60. Actually, it is if you take care of yourself. Thanks for watching. 60.